So you want the cartilage on this side, right? And then we're doing the date on the other side. Okay. This will be quick. Do you wanna say your name? You did. No. You're all shy.
Yeah.
I've had this cough all day and my voice is all groggy. Excuse me. Alright, so you've had this piercing before, yeah. Right? So why did you take it off?
I had to get an x-ray for my braces, and so I had to take off all my piercings.
Good job. Alright.
And so I'm trying
stand
to put
that
on.
A little bit. Right there. Yeah. It'll be quick. Can you get a good shot or no? Unless you want to stand right there in the corner and then get a shot of her face. Yeah, well, whatever you decide. Alright, deep breath. You're getting a little bit of a keloid on your second one. Usually what helps with that is a tea tree oil.
Yeah.
It's because cartilage takes forever to heal. It takes anywhere from 8 months to a year. So you got to be very patient with it.
And where do I get the oil?
H-E-B, Walmart, Walgreens. It's what?
You
can, yeah, you can buy them anywhere.
And I just rub it on?
Yeah, just dab it on. We'll clean it 2 to 3 times a day. We're done with that one. Excuse me. No, I'm going to this thing. Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. Clean it 2 to 3 times a day.
Mm-hmm.
And then dab it dry and apply that oil. No, yeah. Now, this one, the Dave, from what I've heard, really does help with the migraines. I've had people come in once with migraines and walk out with like nothing at all.
Yeah.
The migraine went away. Excuse me, I'm sorry. Can you get it in there? Just... as long as you eat. Deep breath. You okay? Here before?
Here, no.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
It's my first day here, also. No, I'm joking.
I was like, well, that's something. And
then
my other two, I got them, one in Austin, the other one in Oklahoma.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
That's cool. Did you get your
contract? Mm-hmm. It's
always
in Oklahoma.
In Oklahoma?
Yeah.
Cool. Go ahead and show it. And here's your meter.